How you feeling, Sergey? Strong? Ready? English, English. Let's put in English.
English, no.
You are devil.
I'm the devil. Hey, what do you think of Kovalev Ward?
Kovalev number one.
Number one?
No problem. Easy work.
Adin? What? He said you're number one, easy work.
Easy work.
Why? Too strong?
Yeah, work strong. Very strong. Sergey, no problem.
No Kovalev. Best.
He's from Russia. You're from Russia.
Yes.
How much the people in Russia love Sergey Kovalev?
People, huh?
In Russia.
Look at Russia.
Yeah, yes, yes.
Everybody loves you.
Nobody loves me.
Huh?
Just, some people just like give me respect, you know, for what I do. He's from Siberia.
He is?
Krasnoyarsk.
Like you, no?
No.
Like Afghani?
No. Region Siberia, yeah, but the city is Krasnoyarsk. It's like a huge city, you know, like more than 1 million population.
Oh, it's a big city.
And a lot of his friends support me, yes, and
Sergey, why are Russians?
Good luck to me.
Why are Russians good in boxing?
Because life in Russia is tough, you know, like mentally it's different. If you wanna get some comfortable, you need to have a wrestling for this. No, nobody gives you for free something, you know.
So you have to fight for everything.
Yeah, for everything, fight, yeah. And everybody, almost everybody, it's good.
What's up, Eli?
Born for fights, you know.
For a minute, you should
In less than a month, the biggest fight of the year, you against Andre Ward. Are you excited?
Everybody checked out.
Yeah.
You look very focused. You look in shape. You look ready to fight tonight.
Yeah, I'm ready to fight every day, you know, like any day. But we have a schedule for November 19th. Welcome to HBO pay-per-view.
No.
I will sell good.
I hope.
Ward is a good fighter. You're a good fighter. What happens that night?
Something.
Fireworks?
Something interesting. Yeah, it's gonna be war. I wanna kick his ass, you know, like, it's my goal, you know, like, defend my titles.
Yeah.
Because very hard, was very hard road to get these titles, you know, and I'm gonna save this. It's already says a lot of him, you know.
Now, Sergey, also another guy, another fighter here, very, very talented, one of the best in the world, is, of course, Vasily Lomachenko. Mm-hmm. How talented is he? How much talent?
Very talented guy, yes. He's a professional, and I even don't know how to explain to you, you know. Like, he's a very talented guy, and long time he will be not beaten, you know, like, not because like first he's a professional, no, first he's a champion fight, you know, like forgot his name.
Which one?
First title fight. Yeah.
Salido.
Salido, yeah.
Which was a dirty fight, but
he lost
right.
Because he didn't have enough experience. He just started very late to be more active, you know. Like.
That's true.
And if he started a little bit, like couple rounds early, like he stopped the fight maybe at 11 already round, you know. But it's experience. It's good experience for him, you know. And he's a great champion. He's gonna be one day number one pound for pound.
I agree.
I'm sure.
There was talk this week him against Pacquiao at 135. What do you think of that?
Oh, it's a great fight. It's gonna be, and I want to see.
If Andre Ward is watching this video, what do you tell him?
Nothing. We will speak into the ring, you know, like November 19th. What can I say? Like, be ready and to show very great fight from both of us for boxing fans. I just won this, you know, like fight very clearly. Not dirty fight, remember? If he's gonna be fight dirty, me too.
Is it fair to say the winner of this fight is pound for pound king, is the best fighter in boxing?
You know, it's not my...
You don't care? Or?
It's not my reason to give, you know, like status of this fight, you know. Boxing specialist gave for this fight status like number one winner is gonna be number one pound for pound, and it's one more motivation for me, like why not, like, one more kick to my ass, you know, like.
Two people that are here in camp with you are very special fighters. Alex Gvozdik, what can you tell us about him?
He's a great fighter, yes, and I think so. He's in the future champion of the world in light heavyweight. But just don't rush, you know. Like,
take it easy.
Yeah, take it easy. And right now, maybe it's gonna be very great if he will kick this Adonis Chickenson, because Adonis Chickenson doesn't want to fight me, you know, like maybe he will agree with fight with Gvozdik, and if Gvozdik will win, like we can meet like each other, like for undefeated unified championship, you know. It's a great idea.
You hit very, very hard, there's no question. We've seen your knockouts. When you knock someone out, they don't get up. Gvozdik hits very hard. Robert Garcia told me nobody hits as hard as Alex Gvozdik.
It's true. He's a puncher too, and he's a smart fighter, and he has very good skills, and you know, like he's a medalist of Olympic Games.
The nail.
Nail. Yeah.
He nails people.
He nails. Yeah. It's like believe me, like if somebody got any medal in Olympic Games, it's
a big deal.
It's a lot, you know, like. And he's a world champion, you know, in amateur. Yeah, it's already says a lot of him, you know.
Now, Sergey, also another guy, another fighter here, very, very talented, one of the best in the world, is, of course, Vasily Lomachenko. How talented is he? How much talent?
Very talented guy, yes. He's a professional, and I even don't know how to explain to you, you know. Like, he's a very talented guy, and long time he will be not beaten, you know, like not have a reason to do this.
You fought Bernard Hopkins, you dropped him in the first round, you dominated the rest of the fight. He now announced his last fight. Do you feel that you had special in your career that you fought a legend like Bernard Hopkins? Big deal? Like
Underwood?
You fought Bernard Hopkins,
yeah,
and you beat him. But now he's fighting his last fight. He's retiring December 17, and you're part of his.
Yeah, I'm very happy that one day I fought Bernard Hopkins and got victory over him. You know, like it was a great fight. You know, like I mean that I was very excited. Yes, and still happy that I have a victory over him, and wish good luck to Bernard Hopkins.
A couple more and I'm done. Canelo Triple G, who wins?
Let's make a fight, you know, like nobody knows. It's boxing. But I'm not predictioner.
Okay. Last thing, tell all the fans where to follow you on Instagram and Twitter if they want to follow you. What's the Twitter, the Instagram?
My Twitter is Crusher Kovalev. Instagram, Sergey Kovalev official page.
And tell people where they could buy the hats and the shirts.
Shopcrusher.com.
There you have it.
Следующий раз с тобой первый станем.
Thank you so much, I guess.
Thank you, guys.
We'll see you.
Обязательно.
Ну когда?
Я домой, блядь, не могу доехать.
Alex, take a picture with Chad.
Take care.
Good night, man.
Rematch. Sergey told me you and Adonis Chickenson. That's your next title.
I hope.
That would be good.
No, chicken sounds scared. Good fights, good fighters. He's scared.
But he starts saying we gotta fight better fighters.
Better fighters? Robert, if each of them punch me once, which one sends me to the hospital first?
Bro, you... They don't have...
Right here!
You wouldn't even you don't want to take a shot.
I don't want to take a shot. Not Sergey, not Alex.
Brandon Rios took it.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.